que te das alguna palabra para nosotros.
First of all, thanks a lot to be here with us.
No problem, no problem. Thanks for having me.
Dante, good game for you, good game for the team. In the first half, the team were good. But the second half, you were low profile, you low down. What happened to that? What happened with us?
You know, I think we just kind of let up a little bit. But, you know, we fixed it in the end and pulled out the victory. Just got some things to work on. You know, I'm new to the team, so just trying to get everybody's game down and, you know, the guys get used to me. But a good win for us today, and, you know, we're looking forward for Saturday.
Yo le estuve preguntando, yo le estuve diciendo que tuvo un buen partido en el día de hoy. La primera mitad fue buena para el equipo, pero la segunda estuvo un perfil bajo. Y él estuvo diciendo de que en su primer juego, el equipo se confió al final. Pudieron hacer los arreglos, los aprestos para poder ganar el partido y que esto se va juego por juego. Él tiene que acoplarse bien al conjunto y lo va a ir haciendo. You had a good game today. Talk about the accomplished with the team.
I'm here to win a championship. You know, they brought me in and you know, they finished in first place this year. They had a good year in the regular season and we look to keep it going in the playoffs. I'm just trying to, you know, get my legs underneath me in this heat, in this weather, get used to the team, and hopefully we keep winning.
Yo estuve diciendo de que buena victoria para él, un buen juego para él. ¿Cuál es la meta de él con el equipo? Y él estuvo diciendo que es ganar el campeonato. Ellos lo trajeron para eso a él, de que él se tiene que acoplar al calor, al clima de aquí, y de que él lo vaya haciendo poco a poco. The environment with the rest of the team. We know that this is the first game for you, but the environment with the other teammates.
The team did good. You know, we struggled a little bit at times, but you know, we showed some good spurts, and you know, it's some positive things we can take out of this game. We still got things to work on, but it's we got a bright future.
Thanks a lot to be here with us.
Thank you.
Estas fueron las palabras de Donte Greene para Pío Deportes.